You know, guys, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about dogs, hunting multiple dogs. Listen, I know so many people that go out there, they work their dog a little bit during the summer, and then they go out and they get them out there, the blind, the first, second, third, fourth, fifth time, whatever, and they got two dogs, multiple dogs, and dogs that don't know how to work with each other. And I mean, it is absolutely just pretty much a cluster, you know what. The dogs can ruin a hunt. So it's a must that if you're going to hunt your dog a lot with multiple dogs, as you see Asia and Boss right here, you've got to work them in situations with other dogs. Boss, here. Now these two dogs, this is actually their second or third hunt together, but they've hunted with other dogs. They trained with other dogs. So don't be that guy that goes out there and you're hollering and screaming at your dog just to keep them, quit that, to keep them under control. You're ruining somebody else's hunt. That's a promise. Don't think your dog, everybody loves to watch your dog be that way. They don't, trust me. Make sure to work your dog preseason with other dogs on honoring and a lot of other setups that they will see. Whether it's hunting in the same blind hold, whether it's hunting off the same stand, or side by side, or remotes. Train, work your dog. I guarantee you, your hunting buddies will like you and your dog much better.